Hello, evrypony. It is KittyBell23, also known as tsunsu, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 2018, Season 2, Day 1. Due to tech issues, we are starting from the beginning again. But first, I need to make sure I get the right setting. That is really loud. What is this setting? Sound effects 100%. They don't need to be that loud, though. Set it to 50. Turn my own volume down. To there. But anyways, what's going on, guys? KittyBell23 here. Oh, yeah. And welcome to Season 2 of Farming Simulator 2018. Where today, we're just going to get into it and see what we need. I have no plans set. I just know that I want to get things organized right now. How has everyone been doing? I hope everyone's been doing alright. There is a lot of things on my mind. As you can hear in the background, nothing's happening. But I'm also visiting a family. My friend. They're currently at work. But I came in yesterday, and we had a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. We went to the wandering thing. It was just amazing. The food there was awesome. So yeah, I'm uploading from Central, my family's house. The plan and goal for this season of Farming Simulator 2018 is try to get into logging. But first I want to get all the equipment that we had before to the pickup. We start at $25,000. And that's just a start. We'll be doing this step by step as things get better. We'll see what happens. For now, I'm really hoping that we can get further than we did last time. Because we keep working stuff. I hope you guys are enjoying your favorite business. I know I am. Gas prices how they are, I'm not surprised that some of us have not visited the family. But I decided to do that because honestly, I haven't seen him in a while. And living by myself, this is a decent change of pace. Just here. Are going well. Not sure what the plan is for tonight. I can't go because can't leave yet because I left my license and stuff with mom and her purse. So yeah, big oopsie there, but I don't know. 3 day vacation from my and we are full. Okay. selector off. Tap to switch vehicles. What? This is the wrong one. Run machine, tap the seat icon in the action. Or I can just press some of the keys on my keyboard. I think they made this set for me for a phone or tablet. Here we go. Use this trailer to move animals from the animal shop to the farm and vice versa. To load and unload animals, activate the trailer on the area marked near the shop or one of the stables. Okay. I didn't know that because Farming Simulator 2016 didn't tell me about that. Tippers transport grain either to your silo or for your storage or to sell points for sale. Check prices on the screen option to find out where you might get the best deal. Thank you, sir. Neighborhood friend. Using your trailer, either sell the grain or go to the selling point. Nora told me this though. Graphics are standard. Well, yeah, things are interesting to say at least here at Family House. Because mom and dad are working, but yeah. I've been doing a lot of thinking. Maybe I'll set up a PayPal or something. Get a Patreon going, for real. I'm not sure if I make enough content. Bother trying to do that. I do want to make some use of my own, but I also want to make my own content too. Simulator 2018 Season 2 has started. What a joy it is to be back, everyone. I hope you enjoyed my last three uploads. Those were fun as well. But yeah, let's we're gonna clean off this field. We're gonna plant something. Okay, first. Now we got 17,950. So there was 7,950 on that field. Okie dokie. Makes sense to me. We also want to check the shop. You're the smaller of the tractors. I want to get you again. We also want to get... this corn thing. 12 grand. 75 grand. Okay. And fertilizer, the smallest for 15,000. Makes sense. And got the mower. There we go, forestry, which is what I want to get into. Logging trailer. There's our truck. And they want 75,000 for that as well. Okie dokie then. Sounds simple enough. Ow. As I hit my elbow. But yeah. We'll probably park these two trailers right here. In there, like last time. So they're out of the way so I can cultivate easier. Yeah, let's do that. It's very difficult. Oh yeah, these introduce the articulated trailer. More articulated trailers. 2016 also had articulated trailers. Can help. I'm trying to back my trailer up. This made little sense to have articulated on. And done. That was a pain in the butt. We'll also move the milk trailer because we're not doing the milk at the moment. Anything we're not doing, using at the moment, will be in this parking spot over here. Go across the bridge here. There we go. Get you back to work. We can, but you're way too far. This one might be a little hard. We'll get it. Not like that. That took a lot more work than I wanted, but I'm glad we got that done. Now we can plant and stuff in peace. We'll park you. finish cleaning this field off. Then we'll plant. But yeah, not too much going on lately. Yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying my content so far. Yeah, a little too much money. We got 34,000 because of that achievement being unlocked. I like that they do that still to this day, giving you money when you are not achieving. Makes things worthwhile. In some cases, when you do like mods and stuff, you don't get to unlock achievements, so that's why I don't like using mods. Not only are they unstable and make your game unstable, they also make things way too easy. Or they cancel your achievements till you do a fresh play without the mods in it. Maybe not even then. I like getting achievements, so no sense in trying to convince you to use mods because I don't need. The base game is fine enough, and this is Farming Simulator 8. The only mod community I've seen for a while has been 19 and now 22. They don't care much for the older games anymore, so. For now, I want to unlock achievements. I'm an achievement hunter at the end of it. we'll get them, and then we'll get the cultivator parked somewhere. Then we'll get to work on plane 2. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Trailer of wheat while we deliver it, of course we can. 13 minutes. Well, drop you and let's go. This time we got a decently fast trail. Decently fast tractor. And away we go. Parked. Nicely done. Got a good price for that trailer load. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Time to get my vehicle back. There's the shop. We'll be going there a lot. Time to get back to our fields. This scenery is beautiful, even if we are on a plateau of sorts. Up here by the house. Yeah, right here is fine. Now at $49,000. Cool. All right. Swap you to granola and let's get planted. around that curve normally. I'm aware. All I'm trying to do is plant. And then I think we'll call it a day. But despite that, I do like this game. Sorry. Nothing like some farm work to get you in the spirit to move on. Finally ending. Thank goodness for that. Once this field's done, I think I'm going to call it a day and get this uploaded for YouTube after I make some other videos. on my internet and tell him the tech issues I've had. They're in the old Verizon. There's thumpers as well. Jeez. A thumper is someone that plays their music so loud that it rattles their windows in their car in case people don't know what I mean. I don't know that. I don't know why anyone would want to. I guess. Finally up from your nap. Yes. Hi, buddy. I'll play with you in a little bit, guys. But I can give you head pats. So good to be done, it's ready to grow up and give us some money. Anyway, let's go drop this off and we'll call it a day. So guys, this is tsunsu, also known as kitty. We are in season 2 for Farming Simulator 2018. Just planted our first field, getting ready for our second field, and things are not going as they should. Oh, wrong place. The seeds are up here. Yep, right there. There we go. 49205. But yeah, anyways guys, I have been KittyBell23, also known as tsunsu, season 2, day 1 of Farming Simulator 2018. And now we get to deal with other things. Statistics looking good. But first, let's go to the header here. You can only do canola in that one. You're a case. Sunflower. Sunflower and corn. For 12,000. I think we'll get that later. Actually, we'll buy that. Yes. And we'll also buy the fertilizer. Boom. There we go. 22205. That way we're ready to go on our next episode. But anyways, guys, I have been KittyBell23, also known as tsunsu. Might, don't know if I will, but I might just change to KittyBell. I don't know yet. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys had fun joining us here. Season 2, Episode 1, Day 1. Of Farming Simulator 2018, I have been KittyBell23, also known as tsunsu. We'll catch you guys in my next video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Goodbye.